Jay Chambers, ladies and gentlemen.
Yo, what's good? Yeah, run the first one.
Yeah, we also had a little bit of a new one coming from one of my favourite up-and-coming.
This one's the first single off the album.
Jay Chambers.
It's called Ready.
Very, very.
Oh, you guys feel it?
I'm telling you now, Jay Chambers is the future of UK hip hop.
I'll give you everything you need. I'll give you everything that's me. We're bringing back self-belief. We're trying to take it to where our minds are free. I'll give you everything you need. I'll give you everything that's me. We're bringing back self-belief. We're trying to take it to where our minds are free. Deuteronomy, exposing what's really stopping me. Or maybe it defines why most still haven't gotten me. Bringing back philosophy, like that guy in your ends who rides a cycle to fight the cycle rather than worship idols. Humility creates understanding. That's why your lyrics ain't landing while I'm writing anthems. Taking it to a time where I'm seizing form, not conform. I'm wondering where our lyricists have gone. Too many tight clothes, hoes, and money from shows. Because when that's gone, where's left to go? So why ain't playing ball to Kaplan Asian is out of the equation. Celebs ashamed of culture, so why do we celebrate? And blurred lines of pop culture and pagan. Progressing in places by acting faithless, pain we self-medicating. As if manufactured disease isn't cause and effect. How many epidemics and we haven't wised up yet? It's in the food, it's in the sustenance, not the one from the government. Forgetting to follow the new covenant, caught up in coverage. When one of us is mourned, the media scorns. Within a few hours, the he's a criminal media storm. So what's your life really worth when you're just on your dirt? As a people, if you cut us, it hurts. So what's your life really worth when you're just on your dirt? As a people, if you cut us, it hurts. And that's what the vibe of the first album is about. Just being positive in the struggle. It's all about love, like love for your community, love for your city. Most important of all is it's love for yourself. Yeah. That was Ready, the first single of TSOBF. Album coming out in September. Watch out for it. Yeah. We cut that one. That was Ready, the first single. Hope you guys enjoyed that. This next one is called Us Against the World. It's been like on Target's notice board and all those different things there, man. Hope you guys enjoy it.
Y'all about to witness.
Caught in the struggle of being yourself. Nobody gives you help, so just believe in yourself. You think, I wanna see you be a man who's trapped in a system, forced to play out the plans. You think they really wanna see us succeed. Look out your window and count the off licenses you see. You see not many people make it from here. They stop us reinventing, tempting us with green and beer. I ain't a hypocrite, I do both in moderation. The deprivation is linked to a lack of aspirations. Why do you think they advertise payday loans and encourage people to refinance their homes? I'm grown, this doesn't entertain me. I'm sick of watching our people succumb to a new form of slavery, where consumerism is the drive. And you'd see the same things if you just open your eyes, my brother. Same old cycle of rotation. Can't live like this, can't live like this no more. Yeah. Us against the world. Yeah. It seems God loves to try like our scene loves a martyr. As rappers need idols like our streets need fathers. People who blossom forget their roots, pursuing a passion whilst chasing the wrong fruit. This drop money mentality won't help us progress. Showing disrespect to fans who pay for our checks. Sometimes I wonder, is it worth all the stress? Will I really get to live before greeting my death? You wouldn't understand what artists really go through. Whenever you progress, more people think they know you. That's why we're partial to living in the margins. If bad minds expected, why am I seeking pardons? It's hard in a time where faith is dying. We're told to get rich, though expect to die trying. So what's changed? We called our owners masters, and now it's label masters that be owning our masters. It's like, seem to find no inspiration round here. Same old cycle, mutation. So serious, like this no more. Feels like it's just us against the world. Yeah, that was us against the world. Taking off the moment of silence EP, which you can get now through Bandcamp and all those different things there. TSOBF coming in September. Watch out for it. Watch me do it. Yeah. This last one now is called Wade in the Water, and it's the first single off the new album, which actually is released on Tuesday, if I'm correct. I can't remember my own dates, kind of bad. Yeah, Tuesday that comes out, so watch out for that. We've got the music video dropping through Grime Daily, if you've heard of Grime Daily. It's on there on Tuesday, so look out for it. Yo, run the track. Get a bit of a clap going on. Who's awake? Who's awake to clap? Clap on time. Not out of time, on time. Yeah. See, they've got it. They're on time. Rhythm. Let's take them to church. So we gotta just. Yeah. So we gotta just. Because why? Yeah. Since black boys and cry, rappers with soldiers' lies, over-dramatized by prying eyes who don't want to see us fly. From early on, they clip our wings, put us in a box, that's how conditioning begins. The best way to hold the people back is to water their self-worth, give them stereotypes which ironically hurt. Is this a bad joke, or just the souls of black folk? Or is consciousness a lasso we barely think about? The words we say, read behind the words and see the definition of the play. The difference hidden within the synonyms, I ain't feeling them. Disrespecting each other and even more so the women them. I'm wading like a martyr though I'm barely treading water. Never fought blindly for the win orders could lead to slaughter. So back to Manny, I'm a good kid in a mad city. Though our pools differ so I keep a wet, it just is with me. So we, yeah, so we gotta just. Yeah, so we gotta just. Because why? Yeah. Look. So we wade through the water, the madness. They ask us to practice faith in a place that's devoid of equality. Let me explain it properly. Do you know who made you? Look up original Hebrews and ask who you pray to. Enough of that though. Back to our scene, a place if you live on your knees, you can crawl to your dreams. I've seen guys strengthen their links by signing to chains, dropping the flop, then not even the pride remains. I prefer it independent, never catch me wearing pendants. I'd rather spend my money on a wiser investment. I'm tried, I'm tested, flow was perfected. Dealing with the distance from the rest of you weak rappers, labels dissected. I'm grown, so I rarely throw stones, rather open the door and welcome brothers home. In the hopes they wise up till the fables come together to build something stable, rather than chasing you labels. Deals entail the sale of tall tape. Yeah, so we gotta just. Yeah, so we gotta just. Because why? Yeah. And so we're right, this is a plea to the higher powers. In the shower of ignorance, I'll sail the seas to righteousness. I ask for strength, knowledge, peace, wisdom. The key catalyst of ambition I ain't forgotten when I was last at the bottom and asking for help. Asking for some sort of guidance, some explanation for wealth for myself. Now every time I stumble, I hit back harder. Essence of my father, even now the soul's growing darker. I guess even chasing knowledge has its pitfalls. But to bridge the gap by burning bridges will be worse than the fall. I guess we're in the age of numbers with the Seventh Day Adventists and the 5% spreading parts of the knowledge we need to help reinventists, even though we ain't taught this in the educational centers. I ask for the perseverance to maintain, till I get my chance to shine, to hopefully enlighten and enrich the lives of the few friends that remain the same. Are these thoughts jotted lyrically or a little soliloquy? I hope whoever hears this can help bring it to me. Thank you. If you liked anything you heard, go on to like SoundCloud, YouTube, Vimeo, JCMCR, everything's on there. Cheers.
Ladies and gentlemen, young and upcoming hip hop star, Jay Chambers, a tremendously nice fella as well. Let's hear it for Jay. Well done, Jay. Great performance there.